There you go, one moon. I'd say that pretty much proves it's within the atmosphere.